is Benjamin Dills. I'm the Vice President of Business Development for Live Virtual Constructive Training.
My name is Etienne Magnan. I'm the Chief Technical Director for Cubic's Total Learning Platform here in Orlando.
From my perspective, it's probably the single greatest time that I've seen a recapitalization of training systems. We're seeing more appetite to push the envelope with development and really trying to unify the number of systems that are used to support multiple platforms.
Compared to years past, almost everyone is providing some kind of game-based training solution. So I think that kind of demonstrates how critical gaming technologies and tool sets are going to be. Unity's great in helping us develop content iteratively with the maturity of its tool set, the ability to deploy to multiple endpoints, you know, to support our various customer needs. Ease of use, and again, being able to develop that content quickly and at scale is incredible.
What I've seen from industry is a recognition that Unity is really the standard for XR visual interfaces. I mean, it's almost just a foregone conclusion that when you speak to someone about employing a training system using augmented reality, the first thing they think of is Unity. I think what separates Cubic from many other companies is how we utilize Unity to deliver solutions. So many companies, as Etienne has said, will simply just make game-based training products. Cubic has really taken that beyond, looking at all of the training delivery systems that we have. And so we've really been able to take what Unity is capable of providing and put it on multiple endpoint devices. So really covering the gamut, live, virtual, constructive within air, ground, and maritime environments.
Cubic is really leveraging Unity the same way we leverage our cross-functional teams, finding the right blend of gaming application with mixed reality, you know, MR technologies, and blending that with our park task and operational trainers as well has been a significant edge in supporting our customers.